Turkey has begun a military offensive in the Syrian region of Afrin in a bid to expel armed Kurdish fighters who control the area. Turkey says once that it's completed, they will help the social and economic reconstruction of the region. The Kurds say they've been falsely accused of cross-border raids into Turkey as a pretext for attacking them. And now, starting from the west, step by step, we'll totally destroy this corridor. The Afrin operation has de facto started in the field. Manjbi will follow, because none of the promises that were made regarding Manjbi have been followed through until now, so no one has the right to say a word when we do what needs to be done. Afterwards, we'll wipe these messy terrorists trying to invade our country step by step, as far as the Iraqi border.